Hello learners, welcome to this session on Science Kids. I am Pranati Reddy, Principal, Princeton School of Education, Hyderabad. Through this session on Science Kids, one would be able to explain the importance of Science Kids in enhancing students' learning, classify the Science Kids based on the level and theme, distinguish the use of different science kits in different contexts, prepare low-cost science kits using locally available materials, involve students in designing and development of science kits, explore the web for finding different science kits. So let us start this session by having a discussion on science kits, like what is the actually importance of science kits, or you can say, as we all know that for effective teaching learning of science, it is essential to perform certain activities and experiments in classroom situations. Performance of these activities and experiments requires some special apparatus and materials. Science kits are sometimes regarded as remedies for problems of school science equipment. These packaged collections of items for use in experiments or demonstrations in teaching the physical or biological sciences are currently available for every grade level and for most science subjects. Hundreds of them may be obtained commercially, and schools may assemble their own according to any specification and purposes they choose. Some utility and other companies lend kits to schools for demonstration of such things as radar, lightning, sound apparatus, or oil deposits. So now let us discuss about the meaning of science kit. So the literal meaning of kit, as defined in Chambers 21st Century Dictionary, is a set of instrument, experiment, etc. needed for a purpose, especially one kept in a container. Science kit refers to the set of instruments and equipments which are generally used for teaching and learning of science. The box in which these instruments or materials are kept is called as a science kit box. Science kits are innovative kits. We can also say that science kits are innovative kits that are designed exclusively to mix and blend education and fun. These kits are mainly designed to impart knowledge because they provide detailed and subtle facts on various aspects of life and physical sciences. They are mainly popular among the students who learn science and are curious to experiment on various scientific facts and data. A user is able to explore different branches of science, including chemistry, biology, physics, ecology, and astronomy using these kits. Now, so this is about the meaning of science kits. Now let us discuss about the importance. What is the importance of science kits? Why are they so important? A major idea of concern in science education is the gradual decline of practical work and experimentation at secondary and higher secondary stages. Also, the concept of activity-based teaching learning is yet to become a reality in many elementary schools. Lack of laboratory facilities and awareness among teachers about activities and experiments being fundamental to doing and learning science can be some of the reasons behind it. The absence of laboratory facilities in school drastically narrows down subject options for students, denying them equal opportunities for learning and future life chances. Hence, it is important to make available resources to such schools to facilitate experimentations. Such schools can benefit largely from science kits. Science kits are useful not only for schools lacking facilities of a science laboratory, but for all schools as they are convenient to use. Use of science kits can be very helpful in motivating teachers and students to integrate hands-on experience of science with day-to-day teaching learning of science. So most of the apparatus and materials belonging to the kits can be conveniently available in the market, while some of them can be improvised. They can be improvised. While designing and listing items for science kits, attempts are made to ensure that the tools are not heavy or unsafe for the students. They should be safe for the students. So it should be remembered that it is must to ensure that the tools are not heavy or unsafe for the students. Next, let us see the advantages of these science kits. Okay, so let us see the advantages one by one. So the most important advantage of science kit is that they provide easy availability of all the materials for performing experiments at one place and are moderately priced. Manuals are also provided with them. Second one is they save time required for collecting the materials and apparatus each time a teacher wants to perform activity or experiment. A teacher can save the time for that which is required for collecting the materials and apparatus. He or she can save the time and perform the activity or experiment perfectly. The third advantage is a large number of activities and experiments can be performed with a few apparatus and materials. That is, only with the limited apparatus and materials, a large number of activities and experiments can be performed. The next advantage of this science kit is they are portable and can be used both indoors and outdoors. Anywhere we can take them and can use them. They are portable. Generally, these kits do not require extra source of energy, such as gas, water, or electricity supply for their use. Therefore, these can be used in smaller towns, rural areas, or other places where other infrastructure facilities are not available. So wherever certain infrastructure facilities are not there, no, for performing the experiments, activities in science laboratories, so these kits can be used. And the next advantage of this science kit is the material and the equipment kept in the kits are simple. They are very simple and easily available or locally available and are capable of improvisation and repair by the users according to their need. In this way, the kits may provide opportunity for the development of creativity. So they can provide, they may provide opportunity for the development of creativity. The next advantage of science kit is students actively take part in handling and doing experiments. Learning by doing encourages self-confidence. So the self-confidence is developed in the learners because they are learning by doing. They are doing on their own. So that is why self-confidence will be developed. So learning by doing is taking place here. So it encourages the self-confidence. And the most important advantage is pieces of apparatus can be used for several times for various purposes. The apparatus which is there in the science kit, the pieces of apparatus can be used for several times, number of times for various purposes. Kits therefore have multi-purpose use. They can be used, that is, they have multi-purpose use. Okay. So next, so these are some of the advantages of science kits. So now let us discuss about the types of science kits. So generally, we can classify science kits into many, divisions, into many classes. So who designed them and who developed these science kits? So the design, development, and production of various science kits meant for different stages of learning have been undertaken by many organizations and institutions of the country, including NCERT. The workshop department of NCERT has developed various science kits. NCERT also organizes various orientation and training programs for the popularization of these science kits. Therefore, the science kits can be classified as, they can be classified into two main classes. The first one is the general purpose kits and the special purpose kits. So what are these general purpose kits and special purpose kits? The general purpose kits are, these are the chiefly used in elementary schools. They are chiefly used in elementary schools, which often lack science facilities and science equipment. Where there is a lack of science facilities or science equipment, in such schools they can be, they are generally used. These kits, as their name implies, are versatile in that the same items can be used in a number of different areas of science. A general purpose kit, for example, may provide all the useful materials for the individuals or small groups for experimenting in a number of subject areas, such as air pressure, heat, mechanics, electricity, or optics, or for an activity in the area of electricity, items such as dry cell, wire, a doorbell, a push button, switch can be selected from a general purpose kit to form a special kit dealing with the circuitry. Next, regarding the special purpose kit, these are designed for the study of concepts in one area only, that is for specific purpose. So they are designed for the study of concepts in one area only. For example, we can take an example of the night sky, light, heat, sound, energy, weather, the earth, plants or animals. These kits are available for a wide range of subjects, but are often very limited in use. For the elementary school, they are obtainable in great variety. Some examples of these kits are, you can see the examples for these kits, like the first example is a model weather station. The second one is a human body model kit. The third one is a bird feeder. The fourth one, mechanics kit. So a model weather station, for example, may be employed in the flow up of a trip to a weather station to give students an opportunity to use some of the instruments which they may have observed in forecasting activities. The human body kit enables students to see the relationship of the various structures of the human anatomy and to make a detailed study of each part of a system. The dissembled parts may be reassembled at any time for this purpose. Next, a bird feeder, however, when once built, is not taken apart again and serves only for the observation of the feeding habits of birds. Its use can be broadened by the addition of recorded birds' calls, of descriptions of color reproductions of common songbirds. And next, when we come to mechanics kit, it contains items which are useful in learning about the six simple machines. These kits are generally designed for use by an individual or by a small group and serve to introduce students to problems involving both mathematics and mechanics, as in finding the mechanical advantage of an inclined plane or the ratio of resistance to the force. So these are some of the examples for such kits. Next, when we come to the level-based, the second classification, that is the level-based science kits and theme-based science kits. So earlier we have learned about the general and the specific type. Now we are going to see the classification based on the level-based and theme-based. So the level-based science kits, these kits relate directly to the different levels of the formal school science curriculum. The National Council of Educational Research and Training developed a number of science kits as under the level-based science kits. The first one is the primary science kit. The second one is the upper primary science kits. The third one, secondary science kits. The fourth one, senior secondary science kits. So let us discuss one by one. The first, the primary science kits. This kit is of the size of a medium-sized briefcase and has about 90 items in it. The kit enables the performing of more than 300 activities. The second one, the upper primary science kit, it is a vertical box with a shutter doors. The kit has around 130 items and offers a scope to perform more than 200 activities for classes 6 to 8. Next, the third one, the secondary science kit. It is made on the same pattern as the upper primary science kit. This kit also contains around 130 items, enabling the performing activities and experiments relevant in class 9th to 10th curriculum. Next, the fourth one, we have senior secondary science kits, generally covering the classes 11th and 12th. So here we can have science kits, like under senior secondary science kits, micro scale chemistry laboratory kit. Using this kit, experiments can be performed taking small quantity of chemicals without compromising on the quality and standard of experiment. That is, without compromising on the quality and standard of experiment, we can perform the experiment. It covers very small shortage area. The experiments can be performed very quickly as it saves time for preparation. Cost of the material and equipment are reduced to a significant extent. These are pollution and hazard free. Conventional laboratory racks and bottles are replaced by a small box containing all the laboratory wares and apparatus. And on the top of the box are revolving circular racks to hold plastic bottles that dispense only a few drops of liquid at a time. Four students can work on this kit at a time. This kit is accompanied by a detailed manual describing the use of items and details of each experiment. So the manual is accompanied with this kit, so which describes the use of the items and the details of the experiment. So this is about the micro scale chemistry laboratory kit. Next, the other example for this is a solid state model kit. And the other example, the next example is molecular model kit. So these two also come under molecular model kit and solid scale model kit, come under the senior secondary science kits. Next, we will discuss about the theme-based science kits. So what are these theme-based science kits? There are many organizations across the country developing science kits to popularize science among the people through informal setups. The purpose, the main purpose here, is to create awareness through activities based on themes which relate to general interests, environmental issues, and current situations, thereby developing science literacy and scientific temper among the masses. The National Council for Science and Technology Communication under the Ministry of Science and Technology, through its network across the country, supports the development of theme-based science kits to promote a better communication of scientific ideas and processes. Some of the theme-based science kits are, we can see some of the theme-based science kits, which are as microorganism kit, vermiculture kit, science behind miracles kit, detection of food adulteration kit, weather kit, aerodynamics kit, social insects kit, construction technology kit, physics of human eye kit, solar eclipse kit, model rocketry kit, physics in everyday life kit. So like this, these are the kits which can be assembled under the theme. These are the theme-based kits, theme-based science kits. Next, similarly, UNESCO also supported the development of science kits based on the themes of general interest. Some of the kits which are as microscience kit, ozone action kit, game kit on wetlands and water kits, environmental education kit. So like this, these are the kits which are based on the themes of general interest. UNESCO has compiled guiding modules to carry out equipments and activities adaptable to local needs. These packages transcend subject boundaries and can be used in mathematics and social sciences too. The theme-based science kits stretch beyond the confines of formal school levels. Some of the community-based packages involve adult and children both. So this is about the classification of science kits. Now Next, let us discuss about the benefits of using science skills. So till now, we have seen about the advantages, the classification, first of all, the importance, next, the advantages, the benefits, sorry, the classifications. Now we are going to discuss about the benefits of using science skills, how they benefit the students, teachers, and the parents. So now let us discuss one by one. Now let us discuss this separately for the students and for the teachers and parents. So first of all, we will discuss what are the benefits of using science kits to a student. There are numerous benefits that science kits offer to the students. A child is able to learn science experimentally with the help of these kits. Experiential learning or learning by experience is essential for turning knowledge into wisdom for children. It helps a child to observe more knowledge and ensures that the learning stays in the mind for longer time. Classroom teaching is not sufficient. Classroom teaching is not sufficient if you want your child to grasp more knowledge. Science kits make learning more effective for the students. Another crucial benefit of using science kits is that they make learning a great fun. Classroom learning is believed to be boring because kids get bored listening to long classroom lectures. Science kits, on the other hand, make learning fun and enjoyable. Because these kits are hands-on, children are able to have fun while experimenting. For instance, a science weather kit produces thunder sound and lightning, which entertains the kids and makes them grasp things in a much better manner. And one of the important benefits of science kit, using science kit to the student, is science kits are indeed the safest way to learn science. They are very safe for learning. There are many theories and principles in science that can be understood only when demonstrated practically. There are science kits to explain functioning of electronic gadgets like computers, mobile phones, freezers, heaters, washing machines, air conditioners, and so on. So these kits include safe ingredients to ensure maximum safety to children while experimenting with them. So there is a safety while experimenting with them. So these are some of the benefits of using science kits for a student. Now, what are the benefits for a teacher and a parent? So these science kits are even very helpful for the teachers. How? They are a superb way for teachers to explain different science concepts to their students. Teachers can explain different scientific concepts using these kits easily, very easily, to the students. These kits are a great help for the parents. How? They are very helpful for the parents who teach their children at home by themselves and want to make the topics interesting. Science kits make use of real-life investigations that help kids to think about what they have learned and how to apply it when they go outside to discover or while they are in the classroom. Teachers and parents find these kits very useful in educating their children because these kits help teach both the in-depth principles of science and the hands-on learning of science. So both these are covered, that is in-depth teaching of in-depth principles of science as well as the hands-on experience of science, that is hands-on learning of science. So these are some of the advantages, or you can say benefits, of using science kits for a student, teacher, and parents. So till now we have discussed about what are science kits, what is the meaning of science kits, what is the importance of science kits, what are the advantages of using science kits, how they can be classified. So in that classification, we have learned about general purpose science kits, specific purpose science kits, theme-based science kits, like that. So in this session, during this session, we have learned that science kits are designed to supplement formal classroom education. These kits contain lab equipment, materials, manuals, and references to be hands-on to provide a holistic learning to the students. So at the end, overall, we can say that science kits will teach a child science concepts that they can apply to the world around them and help them think outside the box. So I hope you have understood about science kits, how they are used, and what are the advantages, benefits to a parent, to a teacher, to the students. Through this session, you might have understood what are science kits, how they are designed, how they are classified, what are the different types of science kits. And I hope that this session is very useful to you in understanding the concept of science. So now I would like to conclude this session. Thank you. Thank you for listening.